I want to be crystal clear, finally, on that point. We will not fight Russian forces in Ukraine, and our reinforcements, like these reinforcements here in Tapa, are firmly within the borders of NATO members, and they are profoundly the right thing to do.